in a deep and dark December. I am alone, gazing from my window to the streets below on a freshly fallen silent shroud of snow.